Is better than anything any one of us have ever seen anywhere else. We can actually see the fireworks over at Macy's in New York, and let me tell you, they're average compared to what's going to go on right now. One last thing before I hand it off to someone that obviously needs no introduction and happened to hit an eagle on hole number 3 today. Just an amazing job and something that will probably not happen again on this course for a very long time. So thank you all. It's been amazing. Happy birthday, America.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's great to have you at Trump National. It's a special place. We just did a big episode of The Apprentice on Tuesday night, and it's going to be on very shortly, and it's going to be something really spectacular. I hope you're enjoying yourself. We broke all records, and now we're going to have a little bit of a countdown to the fireworks display. Last year, everybody said it was the best fireworks display they've seen. And today, I think we're going to top it. I hope we're going to top it. So let's go. They're going to give me a number. Tell me, where are we? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Blast off!
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the main event.